Heungbat and Nolcat.
Okay.
When Halloween 100 years in the future, a prince of bat flew into one of the classrooms.
Speak up, please, Charlie.
Eva and Alan threw a chair at the bat because they and Joseph and Susan wanted to eat the bat.
Oh my.
However, the bat flew very fast and the chair did not hit the bat.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the bat crashed into one of the tables because it was flying so fast.
Yeah.
It suddenly broke into that. That's Charlie and the teachers felt so sorry for the fact. They took the evil student from eating it as well as helping it to fix its lab. The next year, the dad returned them to intake the platform and gave 5 check lanterns to Max, Charlie, and the youth teachers.
Speak up, Charlie. 5 jack lanterns, yeah.
The first jack lantern had the gun and jewelry. From the second dragon lantern, chocolate and caramel appear. The third dragon lantern provided delicate. The fourth dragon lantern produced many different candies and snacks. Out of the last dragon lantern, a wizard popped out and would give any type of candy or snack that the person asked for it is magic.
Okay.
Once the dreadful lanterns had been used, they could also be eaten. The other bad students, Eva, Ellen, Chofe, and Susan also wanted to get some special dance. They looked for a bat trap, but didn't find one. Instead, they found a black cat. They threw rocks at the cat and broke its leg.
Threw rocks at it and broke its leg?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
After the poor cat's leg had been broken, they fixed its leg.
Mm-hmm.
Next.
Okay.
The black cat also returned to them and to the first student also the first jack-o'-lanterns. The first student were very happy about that and wondered that delicious things would come from each of the 5 jack-o'-lanterns. They were expecting all sorts of candies, chocolates, that Johnny's gun, and maybe even money. Put their journey down from the first trap lantern a lot of.
Speak up, Charlie.
Oh.
Yeah, this is right. A lot of.
All delicious type of Halloween candies, caramel, gum, jars, chocolate, lollipops, and snacks appeared. The four students were crazy. They danced all the candies. However, as soon as they had gathered all the delicious things, which also appeared from the
A witch appeared too?
Yeah. The witch came out and hit the first student's head and all the good things disappeared too. The Lord of the second temple went down. Many crowds and vessels flew out and attacked the first temple too. Next was the third temple went down, which had both their jumped out and it touched them all around, biting and scratching them. The fourth temple went down had fairly big and many goats. From the last judgment, the devil appeared. The devil killed the first student and took them to hell with him. Charlie Mason, the institution, had been so kind of rebellious. None of Nolcat's best love had any effect on them, and they did not die. They only watched the other four students and were so surprised at all the terrible things that happened to them. Both four students had sticked on and forgotten that the Nolcat was bad for.
Right.
Thank you.
Okay.